Hi friends, welcome to Informative World.
Before start our video, we request to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for getting more updates.
As you know very well, Iceland is a very beautiful place. Iceland, any area of land smaller than a continent and entirely surrounded by water. Iceland may occur in oceans, seas, lakes or rivers. In this video, we describe 7 dangerous islands in the world.
So be sure, stay away from this island.
Number 7. Ihada Kumada Grand.
This island has a crystal-like water. Its climate is between 65 to 82 degrees. Its surface is 4600 square feet. This island is actually one of the deadliest places on earth because it has 400,000 snakes. This is a very huge population of snakes. You know very well snakes are very dangerous for humans. They are killing human beings. That's why Brazil Navy has closed Snake Island to the public, only allowing access for researchers and data collectors.
Number 6. History. It is also one of the dangerous islands in the world. The island was once populated, but the local population to clear the land, they burnt off portions of the rainforest to make room for a banana plantation. A lighthouse was built in 1909 with the purpose of steering ships away from the island. The question is that how the island became inhabited by so many snakes. The main reason is that about 11,000 years ago, rising sea levels separated Iceland from mainland Brazil. The snake species that remained on the island evolved differently than the others since they basically become stranded on the strip of land. The snake at ground level. This allowed them to reproduce at a rapid rate and they separate throughout the island. Sometimes the snake poison melt human skin. It is a very dangerous island for human beings. Number 5. Golden Lancehead. A dangerous pit viper only to be found on this island. This snake's length of 28 to 46 inches. In this island, the snake into two separate subspecies. All the snakes in the both robes and the yellowish brown color of its underside. The island is home to about 42 bird species. You can imagine, snakes kill an adult in less than 90 minutes. Its poison may be cause of vomiting, swelling, local pain, intestine bleeding, kidney failure and brain hemorrhage. Number 4. Venom research. In this island, we found coral snakes and tiger snakes. Both are very dangerous. About 90% of all the snakes bite in Brazil, study in the potent venom. If someone want to visit the island, they must combine by the doctor in case of ruining. That doesn't mean that is a permission to visit the island is available for anyone. Number 3. Outlawed. This island is found to be very dangerous. Mostly researchers and data collectors visit this island with the permission of Brazil Navy. Usually biologists studying this rare snake species. During their visit, they bring a doctor with them. Number 2. Threats. Most people would regard setting foot on an island where the ground lighted with dangerous snakes as a nightmare come true. Others, however, see it as an opportunity to make money because of the demand from animal collectors and scientists. It sells on a black market. In the past 15 years since these snakes are only found on islands. This island is very, very dangerous for human beings because snakes kill many of the people on this island. Number 1. Legends. It was an inevitable that an island entirely populated by snakes would be surrounded by a fair degree of mythology. This is a very dangerous island. It is also known as the deadliest place on earth. 3% of death cases can still occur due to snake biting. If you like our video, then subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.